With the MV series of converters, we have on the display many different types of totalizers. We may not need all the totalizers to be visible to the customer, so we can disable the totalizers from being visible in the display. We go to the main menu system, go to menu 8, display, and we can disable which displays we don't want to see. So in this case, I'm going to take off the partial totalizers, the negative totalizers, okay, and you will see that only the total positive totalizers are now shown.